Okay, so we've been hearing about the bacon milkshake at Jack in the Box. And being a lover of bacon, I had to give it a try. So, we just got it. I just got two 99-cent tacos to wash it down if it's nasty. And I'm going to try it here and let you know what I think. So, here we go. Wow. It's got a strong, smoky bacon flavor. And does have a little bit of an aftertaste. But I've got to tell you, if you love bacon, you're going to love this milkshake.